working from home all day is nothing like working at home for a couple of hours or a few hours after being in the office. It's dramatically different. I mean, I care a lot now about mics and audio and video far more than before. I think that we're seeing a catalyst toward focusing more on people and their needs than just the technology themselves. Now's the time that we're finding that if compute becomes more ambient as a part of our environment, we have an opportunity to be far more experiential in how compute is a part of people's lives. The perfect PC for me is something that anticipates me, knows me, and also keeps all of that information private and secure, that also is very immersive, meaning I don't just use the keyboard and mouse to interact with it, but I can interact with it more genuinely, and I can interact with it more naturally. Technologies like AI and machine learning are enabling these experiences to not only be more relevant, but also more personalized. And one of the things that I think is important about where we are is that this is not just about one company, it's not just about one generation of technology, but this is a time where the collective efforts of the ecosystem is proving to be very valuable. We have a common vision about enabling better computing to more people around the world.